This is the Lakers suck yesterday, and they suck again today.